Hey guys, so I picked another song, and today I am going to be doing Roar by Katy Perry. This is one of the free downloads. It doesn't actually come on the game, but it is a free download, so you don't have to pay for it anyway. I don't know why they just don't put it on the game, but all Katy Perry songs seem to be free downloads, but I love this song. When it comes on in the car, on the radio, I'm like all jamming out to it, except I can't sing that high, so I always sound like a dying horse. So, we are going to start this. So, let's see what this one's all about. I've actually seen previews to this online for the Just Dance. I used to bite my tongue and hold before this. This feels like all Katy Perry songs on the game so far. Oh, it's like rain. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my god, I don't know what shorter than they used to be. That's a good thing and a bad thing. Oh my gosh, I only got 4 stars, but that's okay. I didn't get that one move, but overall, I love that song. Great music. Oh my gosh, can't get over that. This one was very enjoyable. I like the I got the eye up. That part. It's my favorite part. But easiness was relatively easy. Give it like a 3.5. Tired, so there's a lot of jumping. This thing, brushing off the dust, and this thing, that's really tiring because it uses a lot of stamina that I don't have. So tiredness, I'd say it's about 3.5 to 4. I think I'm gonna say that for every single one, but there's a lot of jumping involved. Although the choreography is pretty easy, like a 3, it has a lot of jumping in it. And overall, I enjoyed it. The scenery and the background was great. The special effects were really good. So overall, enjoyment, I give it about a 4. So on to the next one. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!